This can never quench the fires of hell. In Matthew 25, verse 41, the Bible says, "Everlasting fire is prepared for the devil and his angels." Brothers and sisters, this is great news. If hell is not prepared for you, that means heaven is. But there are so many religions. Who is the one that saves me? Acts 4, verse 12 tells us, "There is salvation in no other name but Jesus."